do think that meetings like this, gatherings like this, bipartisan groups of people dedicated to the security of the American people, the defeat of our enemies around the world, really truly matter. So I think forming what there used to be a bipartisan consensus in this country on foreign policy, in particular when we have our sons and daughters at war, and I'm hopeful that events like this will contribute to that, and that's why I'm so proud to be a part of it.